era when we still had urine pregnancy tests that could give you a false negative at 8 weeks. So after this little incident, the Student Health Center tossed out the rest of those tests. Okay, this is called single life. A vacuum gropes inside, pulls for a moment, and switches my life to another track. Unoccupied, my body reshoulders its single life, rebounds onto itself, extends beyond foggy boundaries of nausea, fatigue, craving for sugar and meat, aversion to touch, celebrating the end of need to focus inward, creating in secret molecule by vessel another whole person. I step through air that is fresh and clean, spacious. Days later, my breasts betray me, the sweet white drops forming where I never knew there were holes, the sweet white useless drops coming to fill no need. Surely someone could use them, these drops my body so exactly made, assuming the unmade someone who would need them. I pity my breasts going to so much trouble for no reason, imagining for me a baby. Yet I'm haunted by no ghosts except a vision of who I would have been in 6 months, still liking to wonder what might have become her face. I move lightly with an energy I had forgotten. I make so much now each day outside my body. Yeah.